Have you, or have you not, ever seen a more aesthetic linen shirt? I have not actually. This is the most aesthetic linen shirt of all time. Absolutely. I can't even come up with any good term to describe it. That's how good it is. But anyway, let's get on to the topic at hand. I want to say greetings, Laddingtons. First and foremost, I want to greet you, my esteemed supporters, my subscribers, and I want to give a quick update on Dauntless and on my coming book. So, I released Dauntless in 2019. I am very happy that I did, and, you know, it has gotten a warm welcome. You can look at the reviews on the LegioGloria.com page if you want. And yeah, it is a product I'm happy and proud to present. That being said, I released it in a time, during a time when I had a lot of other things to do. All good and glorious things, but a lot of things, so it might have been a bit rushed, but this is also good in a way. A good friend said to me, you know, you're so massive and glorious, you're so juicy. Okay, he didn't say that. Not then, at least. He said, you know what, you need to release the book. Otherwise, you will have to rewrite it because, you know, you develop thoughts, etc. And there is also a quote, which I'll make a separate video on at some stage. Quote from Fulgrim, the Horus Heresy book, when they talk about perfection, that you shouldn't wait for perfection. Anyway, long story short, I'm happy that I released it without obsessing overly much. But that being said, I will release an updated edition of it sometime during the autumn. So what I'm currently doing, I am rewriting parts of it, mainly updating grammar, etc., because my English grammar game has increased quite a bit since I wrote it, if I may be so bold. And some parts needed clarifications as well. So, and then of course the layout of it will be updated. So mainly grammatical and visual improvements. But I mainly wanted to say it, if you are tight on gold coins, you might want to wait for the updated version. If you're not, and if you want to support the holy work, you can of course order it right now and then maybe order the updated version later on as well. Again, this is a great book. I wish I would have had it when I was younger. I wish someone had written it so I could read when I was younger. And I'm bitter and angry at the world for not having anyone when I was younger to tell me all of these things. I will take my vengeance on the world by posting physique to mug everyone. That will be my revenge. No, but in all seriousness, the wisdom is still there, but I need to tweak certain things. So that is basically the update on Dauntless. New edition will be out sometime during the autumn. And then when I have it, you know, thoroughly done, I will continue to write on my second book. I will talk more about it in a coming video or podcast. It will be a bit more geared towards the mental game, the mindset game, a bit about culture, the culture war, a bit more about politics, a bit more about history as well. So it's a good complement to Dauntless, I would say. But I will keep you all updated on that later on. Main point, what I'm doing now is that I am rewriting certain parts of Dauntless. So if you read it now and if you stumble upon some grammatical errors, etc., or if something is a bit unclear, or if the layout is a bit suboptimal in some places, all of that will be fixed. Because I do believe this book, it will be important in the coming decades. And then I want to present the best possible product in every way, basically. So that is why I'm doing it. But I'm very happy that I released it when I did. Now, lastly, speaking of the LegioGloria.com page, we have a grand release coming in about a week, so you can stay tuned, you can sign up for the newsletter, or you can follow me on Telegram if you want. Might make a video talking about the new designs as well. You know, that's been my main occupation as of late. The clothing development, this fine linen shirt, for example, 100% linen made in Lithuania. I wrote an article about it as well, but I'm sure you all have read it. So anyway, I will get back to structuring Dauntless, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. XOXO. Oh, right. Before I go, I will also give a short training update. I will go for a run today. Last video, I said that you shouldn't really run. I said it when you are cutting and when you are getting into a really, really good shape. I'm not in that stage right now where I need to be so strict. So I run every once in a while to optimize my health, you know, give the heart a good workout, etc. So I run maybe every once a month or something. It's not my preferred style of training or anything, but you can do it every once in a while. It's a natural thing to do. Just wanted to have that said. Now, thank you for watching. Have a great, mate, rest of your day. XOXO. Boom.